Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Hey, I got places to go, people to move. Can we move out of here?
Show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the reviews. Oh, you man.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. You should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
Well, hello, and welcome back to Ghostbusters Remastered, or Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Uh-oh, the fat lady sings. Bouncy, bouncy.
Like an opera singer, and a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
I take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let her go.
Uh-oh. No, no, no.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle! Four of them!
Ow! Oh, I cursed.
Look out! Above you! Grab them and slam them, noob!
I've been slimed.
Try again, kid.
Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
I'm on my way.
Calm down, you.
Just did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
we have to get the big trap to reel him in.
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Well, hello
keep
there.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Boson darts should do the trick. Get it? That's funny to you.
Oh. Oh.
Don't stop. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers.
Zigzag. Stay
close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Ziggy zag, ziggy zaggy.
Venkman, you've got to distract him. Venkman, are you getting cocky? Venkman's getting cocky.
Of course he is.
Hit him with boson darts.
I'm following.
Draw him over here.
I'm kind of busy right now. Woo!
Pepper him with boson darts.
Now I got marshmallow in the face.
Stay, there's our way in. Break for it.
Oh, it's over.
It's okay, Ghostbusters. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly. Make no sudden movements. What the? Find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on, we've got to get to the top floors.
Do-do-do-do-do. No, that's not.
All full.
Prick.
Going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, Hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them. We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
Yes, we did. It was all your fault. I get drink of water. I mean, glug, 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 glug.
Use your PKE. Let's move.
You ghosties.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay, it sure got quiet all of a sudden.
No, he got me.
Find some cover.
You find some cover.
Push one. Watch out, they're smart.
Men are feisty marshmallows.
Don't let them circle behind you.
You're okay over there.
It's not alone. Typical sugar high.
Uh-oh, blue. Where is it? Ah, over here. Let's see here. I got 14.
Beat it up there, Tiger.
Yeah, I'll open
Good
it.
Good shooting. Ready to be a hero? Beckman, come in, please. It's pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
All right, showtime.
Ah! No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now. Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Oh, he did not like that. That was a strong arm.
Uh-oh! Here they come! Oh no, no crossing the street. Wow, check it out, kid. What a view, huh? Manhattan, I love it.
Well, you're just lucky to have met someone as special as me. Okay. It's okay, Dr. Vandermeer. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just made me. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
We're not going there.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before the stairs? Is it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Ah! Well, no peeky!
Stay Puft spotted us. Move, move!
Aw, god damn it.
You're hurting it.
Ah! Oh, I did it again.
Signal.
Yes, yes, strong signal.
Say three guys, the size of your finger, knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Okay, I'll...
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
I can try. Well, he's too far.
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Bad marshmallow.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that
Bullseye?
What do you think?
Give him a black eye. Mad. No.
Gozerian Zero, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray. Winston, and, you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time, you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
Okie dokie. Well, I hope you had as fun as I was. Make sure you subscribe, leave a like, share, and comment if you want to. And I will see you on the next video.